I guess you didn't make anything for supper again.
I'm sorry, I didn't feel good today, and,
Jesus Christ, spare me the bullshit hypochondria. I've been out there busting my ass, and the least you can do is make some dinner.
Well, I'm sorry if my head hurts and I didn't fix you anything.
I don't give a shit about your imaginary headaches.
It's not bullshit. My head feels like it's gonna explode.
We can only be that lucky.
Stop shouting! You're making it worse!
Does the word hypochondriac mean anything to you?
Oh, what? So now you think I'm imagining this?
Allow me to get it. I wouldn't want to make your head hurt any worse. Hello?
Hey, baby. I miss you. Do you miss me?
Who the hell is this?
I miss you so much, but don't worry. We'll be together again soon. We'll all be together. Me, you, and our baby. We'll be one big, happy family.
Tim, has something happened?
I'm pregnant, Tim.
Tim!
What? What are you screaming about?
It was her, wasn't it?
What? What are you talking about?
The chick you're having an affair with, that was her.
It's not this shit again. I told you it was a wrong number.
Then why are you so upset? What, did she call to dump you because she found out how lousy you are in bed?
I don't have to deal with this right now. I'm going to get something to eat.
Yeah. Go and run to her. Run to your little slut, you bastard!
Just your imagination. That friend of hers doesn't know anything. She's too stupid. Just stay calm. That's how people get caught. They get stressed out and they do something stupid. I'm not stupid. I'm not gonna get caught.
That was left for you tonight. Who's April, you son of a bitch?
Where did this come from?
Who is she?
Where did this come from?
Is this who you've been cheating on me with?
Did you see who put this letter on the porch or not?
That's it. I'm leaving. My mother warned me what a bastard you would be, but you know what? I didn't listen. God, I hate you, you son of a bitch! You're a fucking waste of human life! I wasted my fucking life here with you!
Say
How I put up with you this long is beyond me. Honey, I'm home. Does your head hurt today? I guess not, since I killed you. Ooh, a message.
You have one message.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to call and tell you that Kathy and I are waiting for you. She really isn't as bad as you said she was. I kind of like her. We've been talking about some of the things that you do that are cute and annoying sort of way. I miss you, but I'll see you real soon. I can't.
It can't be her. She's dead. I killed her. It can't be her. It must be somebody else. That's the only explanation that makes sense. Somebody else knows. So I'm just going to think. I've got to think and figure out who it is, and then when I do, Kathy and April have some company. That bitch friend of hers just has you all shaken up. She's not back from the dead. I'll take care of all this tomorrow. I'll take care of it.
Morning, sweetie.
Ignorant cunt thinks she's gonna get one over on me. I'll kill the damn bitch. Answer the door so I can kill you.
What are you doing here?
How did you do it?
Do what?
I understand about the letter. I understand about the phone call. But how did you make her face in the window?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Bullshit! You don't know what I'm talking about.
You're fucking crazy. Get out of my fucking house! Fuck out of my house!
You knew I killed her! You knew I killed her! Why are you doing this to me?
Fuck all of them!
Why are you doing this to me? You knew I killed her! You knew I did! You're both
dead. I killed you.
Hey, Tim. Did you miss me? Don't you want to hold your son? Baby needs his father, you know.
I want to go home. Take me home, Tim.
I killed you, and I killed you. You're both supposed to be in the light.